हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइजेस, एक्सरसाइज 7.2। सी हियर, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, इफ अ नंबर इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 3 एंड डिक्रीज्ड बाय 5, वी गेट 25। फाइंड द नंबर। विच एक्सरसाइज 7.5, 7.1 वी हैव डन। इन दैट ऑलरेडी इक्वेशन वॉज गिवन, बट नाउ हेयर वी हैव टू क्रिएट इक्वेशन बाय सेल्फ। So what we have, according to question we have to move, which way they have written. If a number is multiplied by 3, they said now find the number. So first of all we will write, let the number is x, clear? Which number we have to find? They said if a number is multiplied by 3, now we have to move according to question. They said number multiplied by 3, this is a number, and multiplied by 3 means 3 multiplied by x and decreased by 5, and decreased by 5. Decreased means subtract 5, we get means equal to 25. 3 multiplied by x, 3x is minus 5 is equal to 25. After this you can solve the equation by any method. I told you we have done the systematic method, transposition method. Any you can use, I am using transposition method. 5 will go another side and it will become positive. 3x is equal to 30. So x is equal to 30 by 3. 3 tens are 30. So x is equal to 10. Answer came. Clear? Next question, see. Seema's age is 3 years more than 3 times the age of her daughter. If Seema is 30 years old, find the age of her daughter. Which thing we have to find? We will let that. Firstly, let age of Seema's daughter. What is age of Seema's daughter? X. Now they said, according to question, what they said? Seema's age is 3 more than 3 times the age of her daughter. Means 3 times age of daughter means x multiply by 3. We will write Seema's age. 3 multiply by x and 3 years more plus 3. But according to question, Seema's age, they said Seema is 30 years old. We are saying this is the age of Seema. We can equate both. 3x plus 3 is equal to 30. After that just equation you have to solve. 3 will go on other side and become negative. 3x is equal to 27. X is equal to 27 by 3. So 9. So age of Seema's daughter. What is age of Seema's daughter? 9 years. Clear to all? Next, see third question. A number divided by 3 and decreased by 5 is 6. What is the number? First of all we will write, let the number is x. Then according to question we have to move. They said a number divided by 3, this number divided by 3 means x divided by 3 and decreased by 5. Decreased means subtract by 5 is equal to 6. They said find the number. Now what we will do? We will solve it. Any method you can use. 5 will go there plus x by 3 is equal to 11. Then after that see here, 3 is downside here. This side it will come and multiply. X is equal to 33. Answer. Clear? Next question, see. Rajesh buys 2 shirts from a shop and pays the shopkeeper 500 rupees. One person is there, Rajesh. He buys 2 shirts from the shopkeeper and he given to shopkeeper 500 rupees. But which shopkeeper returns an amount of 100 rupees from 500. 100 he has returned back. Express this situation as an equation. If cost of one shirt is x, cost of one shirt given, cost of one shirt एक्स. देन कॉस्ट ऑफ टू शर्ट्स, बिकॉज ही बाइज टू शर्ट्स, कॉस्ट ऑफ टू शर्ट्स 2x. नाउ दे सेड, सपोज बेटा यू आर देयर, यू आर गोइंग टू शॉप, यू आर गिविंग टू शॉपकीपर 500 rupees. ओके, वन नोटबुक यू हैव बॉट ऑफ 100 rupees, टू नोटबुक्स यू हैव बॉट, बोथ आर ऑफ 100 rupees, एंड शॉपकीपर रिटर्नड यू 300 rupees बैक. 300 रिटर्नड, इट मीन्स हाउ मच रुपीज यू हैव स्पेंट ऑन नोटबुक्स दैट प्लस विच ही हैज़ रिटर्नड टू यू प्लस 300 इज इक्वल टू टोटल रुपीज ना. सेम हेयर, हाउ मच ही हैज़ स्पेंट ऑन द शर्ट्स प्लस हाउ मच ही हैज़ रिटर्नड दैट इज इक्वल टू टोटल 500. सो वी हैव टू राइट इक्वेशन. सो इक्वेशन इज कॉस्ट ऑफ बोथ शर्ट्स मीन्स x प्लस 100 इज इक्वल टू 500, 2x प्लस 100 इज इक्वल टू 500. सो दिस इज द इक्वेशन. लाइक इन द फॉर्म ऑफ इक्वेशन दे सेड राइट एक्सप्रेस दिस सिचुएशन एज एन इक्वेशन. क्लियर. नेक्स्ट सी सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन. 6 years ago राहुल वॉज 12 years old. Now note, 6 years ago Rahul was 12 years old. Rahul was 12 years old. How old is Rahul now? Now present age of Rahul we have to calculate. So first of all we will write let Rahul's age now. Now what is age of Rahul? X. 6 years ago, what will be his age 6 years ago, means 6 years before. If now he is 12 years old, if now any person is 10 years old, 5 years ago if we will ask, we will write 10 minus 5, so 5 years. So here we will write 6 years ago Rahul's age is equal to x minus 6. But according to question, they said 6 years ago Rahul's age, Rahul's age 12 years. It means this is Rahul's age according to us, this is Rahul's age according to question. Both we can keep equal. X minus 6 is equal to 12, x is equal to 12 plus 6 is equal to 18 years. It means Rahul's age 18 years. Clear? With this our 7th chapter is finished.